rhythm. This that lightning, this that burn. This ain't no burn, this that nappy. This that herb, this that kinfolk. This that skinfolk, this that war. This that bloodline, on the front line. Ready for war, where you gonna run? Protect my grace, keep it locked in the safe. Don't make me get back to my ways, my power they never take. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day, a wonderful week, and a wonderful month. Now, as you can see, there's another rail, and when there's a rail, there's a fashion haul coming right at you. I basically decided to grant you guys with your, you know, deepest desires. No, I'm joking. I basically decided to do this haul because you guys asked. I really liked and enjoyed the first and the second one, so why not do this winter collection haul? I tried to be well-rounded and get a bit of everything that she put in her collection. So I got a couple of pinks, I got a couple of browns, and I got a couple of blues. There were more colorways to this collection. There was a white and a reflective part, and there was also a graphic part which incorporated the pink, blue, brown, and white. I wasn't really feeling those, therefore I didn't buy it, because if you don't have anything good to say, don't say it at all. But yeah guys, I feel like I've rambled on enough, and without further ado, let's get into this video. Whoever's standing in front of you, I do not recognize her. I do not know this man. I'm sorry to disappoint.
I hate to say it. I hope I don't sound ridiculous. I don't know who this man is.
I don't think you understand how cute this looks. Let me chill out, let me relax, and let's get into the detail. So this is the snap long sleeve top, and this is the snap leggings. Okay, so I got this in a size small, and I also got the leggings in a size small. They're both £70, and when I tell you, this is the most comfortable gym wear that I've worn. Like, when I saw it, it looked a little bit small, but when you put it on, it was just like it was just molding to my body. And I said, all right, Beyonce, I see what you're doing. This fits like a glove. Have you put on a glove before? You know how it just molds to your hand? It just clings to your fingers? That is exactly, exactly what this is doing. At this rate, I'm just gonna go to the gym just to look cute, just for the vibe, just for the aesthetic. I'm not gonna break a sweat, but your man is from looking at me. Oh! What I like about this is that the color pops. Do I need to go to the gym at this point? Because this thing is sucking me in everywhere. Flipper that I had, where is it? No, you tell me. Now this top, it's multifaceted, and you know I like things that have a multi-purpose functionality. You can either wear it like this as a long top, or take off the buttons and wear it as a crop top. You didn't know that that's what was gonna happen, did ya? Should I be your gym girls at this point? I'm sorry, I'm too excited, hold on. If this isn't a keep, I don't know what is. The length of the leggings are perfect. I love the fact that it's high-waisted. I love the white with the pink, the contrast. I am here for it. I love the length of the leggings. It's not too short and it's not too long. It is just the perfect length, in my opinion. So yeah, I would rate this one an 8.5 out of 10, okay? On to the next outfit. Am I okay? Am I okay? Let's just have a break and just come back. Okay, this is the Terry romper. I got this also in a size small, and it was £110. I like the fact that they've used this kind of overlocking pattern to basically carve out and accentuate the body. What I thought was really interesting, and it adds dimension to the romper. It feels like a stretchy polar fleece, so I get how you can use this in winter. One thing I don't understand is, okay, if you can see it, basically this is how short it is, and I know rompers are supposed to be this length, but if this is just something that I'm basically gonna wear at home, I don't necessarily get why I need to spend £110 on it. Do you get what I mean? And it's for the winter collection, so where are you wearing this in winter? I feel like a spy, or like a Powerpuff Girl, you know, totally spies kind of girl. I just personally can't see me wearing this on an everyday basis, or even wearing it to go out with the girls. I don't see what vibe it's giving. In terms of if it was to stay at home, it'll be cute. You will be very warm, you will be very toasty, which is good because you won't have to be paying the heating bill. I just don't get why I'm spending £110 to stay at home. I'm just gonna be looking cute for my mum and dad and my brother and sister. Let's get it together. Stuff like this ain't gonna come out till I'm married. Like, what what would I rate this? I would rate this a 6 out of 10. On to the next outfit. Okay guys, so this is the Icy Park latex dress. This was £100. Now I don't know if you guys can see what's going on here. And I don't know if you guys can see that I feel uncomfortable. And I don't know if you guys can see that this thing is squashing my insides. Now the effort to put this on, the fact that I was literally contorting my body into different shapes I didn't even know I could make, was a lot. This is what we're working with, you know. I do feel very uncomfortable. This thing is really hot. It feels like I'm doing a workout in it. If you work out in this, you would feel drips of sweat.
Whoosh. Oh.
Where am I wearing this to? Honestly, I feel like a Spice Girl. So tell me what I want, what I really, really... I feel like this dress is really, really outdated. But it's not really that flattering. Let's try and zip this down a little bit. I look like a villain. I look like a villain in a Disney movie. Let's be honest, Beyonce. I just don't feel like a lot of thought was put into this. I don't understand why we need a latex dress with long sleeves and a long collar. Yeah, maybe I slept in that class when they were teaching how this makes sense.
In my opinion, whoever made this needs to be fired.
Not really much more to say, and like I said at the beginning, if you don't have anything good to say, you just don't say it. I mean, with the collar down, the dress does make a little bit more sense and zip down, but I don't know if that's enough to bump up the score. So we're gonna round this one up and we're gonna give this one a 4 out of 10. On to the next outfit. This is the latex bodysuit, which was £60. I got this in a size small. This is the monogram skirt. I also got this in a size small. Now, I don't even need to talk too much in this. I think you guys can already see that we're serving all types of chocolate. So let's just get into the bodysuit. The bodysuit feels absolutely amazing. I like the fact that it's a thong bodysuit as well. So if you were to wear this with like trousers, the lining of the bodysuit would be very discreet. I really like how this has been constructed. One thing I'll tell you guys that Beyonce, when it comes to quality, the babe doesn't miss. And I love the straps. Like, I love the fact that she's even got, the straps are really stretchy. I love the fact that she's, you know, done her Ivy Park thing over here. She doesn't want to let you guys forget who you're dealing with. You all know that when you see quality, you associate it with Beyonce. We've got a cute button over here. Hello! You know them Instagram pictures where they take... Stay tuned, okay? Because you're gonna want to make me your wallpaper. I love this skirt. I love the pattern on it. Wait. Oh my gosh! I just deep. The pattern literally says Ivy. Oh my gosh, the pattern says Ivy, Ivy, Ivy all the way around. And that's the same with here. I learn new things about this babe every single day. So yeah, I love the fact that she's written Ivy all around and it basically looks like a, you know, geometric pattern. Totally here for that. I love the fact that we've got this place over here, whether we can close up, we can be a little bit conserved, or, you know, we can be a little bit naughty. And the length of the skirt is really cute. Do you know what I mean? It makes me feel playful, it makes me feel cute. It makes me feel like, you know, I'm 16 again, going out with my friends for an ice cream. Ah! I would rate this bodysuit to 8.5. On to the next outfit. I don't know what it is that makes me feel like this. I don't know who I am, but I must be some kind of superstar. I feel like that girl. You wanna look up that girl in a dictionary, you will see a picture of me like, ah! Okay, now let's get into the detail. I'm a bit gassed, I'm a bit excited, but I have every reason to be. Who's gonna check me? As you guys already know, this is the monogram skirt. This is £70. Now, this is the crop monogram track top, and it is £100. Then you've got this low support triangle bra, which is £38. Everything I'm wearing is a size small. One thing I like about this jacket, it's got a lovely shape and silhouette to it. Oh, she's even got a little bit of padding, which is why it holds its shape. This is such a cute vibe type of outfit. This is like I'm going out with my girls. We're going to like a rooftop type of motive where the sun is out. You're just there with some good music, good people, and there's nothing more to complain about. Anything that matches top and bottom, I love, especially like when it's got a pattern. It just, it makes a statement and you don't even need to do too much. I love the fact that you can even wear this with like another outfit, like some cute jeans, a nice white top, and then throw this, you know, cute jacket on top. Totally here for it. What would I say about the low support triangle bra? I would say it is low support because it is low. It feels more like a bikini to me. I would like it if it covered up the chest a little bit more, but that's just me being a conservative Carol, which I don't mind. This outfit here is a bad boy type of outfit, okay? You can't just wear this and expect me to just, you know, act shy. This is what I'm wearing on June the 21st when Boris opens up the doors. What would I give this whole outfit? I would give this outfit a 9 out of 10. Okay, so this is the reversible monogram bucket hat. It was £45. Honestly, I like the hat. I like the flair that it adds to this outfit. It's quite cute. It's Jeffo giving the 90s vibes. I feel like I look very fashionable. If I'm walking down the street, you'd think I'm part of London Fashion Week. Let's be honest. I feel like I look like Beyonce in the Beautylicious video. I don't think you're ready for this jealous. This is the hat flipped. Don't really like it flipped, if I'm honest. I don't like what it's doing. But all in all, I would say I do like the hat. Okay, just a quick overview. One thing I would say is that I love, okay, this brown segment of the collection. I feel like the colors, the material, the different intricate details that she added, I'm totally here for it. About this pink collection, this actually spun me. I wasn't expecting to like this one so much. I love the feel. I love the fact that when I wore this, I genuinely felt like I wanted to renew my gym membership and I wanted to just go ham in the gym. Or I just wanted to strut around and just, you know, catch somebody's attention. All in all, I looked cute, I felt cute, and that's what clothes should do. Now, one thing I wouldn't say I liked was this blue collection. You guys saw it, I was a little bit disappointed. I don't understand why there was a latex long sleeve dress with a high neck. Like, it just wasn't making sense for me. And the romper, what I didn't like about the romper was the price. All in all, it wasn't a bad collection. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Put on the push notification bell. Tell me what items you think were the best. I wanna hear you guys' opinion. But yeah, guys, I will see you lovely people in my next coming video. Bye.